He's got really big old teeth. Sometimes it makes it hard for him to get that treat there. But you did it perfectly. Good job.
That's pretty
cool. Big teeth. So those canine teeth are about 3.5 inches long. And he's got 18 razor sharp claws to go along with it.
He is a Siberian good tiger. Tuga.
They
good
are
boy.
The largest of the tiger subspecies.
They take more, please.
At almost 750 pounds. So Tuga here is about 700 pounds himself. That's a big old cat. Good job, Tuga.
Good boy.
Fun fact about tigers. So their tiger stripes are kind of like a fingerprint to them. They're unique to each cat. But if you were to shave a tiger bald, he'd be striped on his skin too. It's not just a fur color.
Yeah, that's same
here
for dogs too.
Ooh.
You have wet feet, Tuga. You're gonna get us all wet.
Yeah, they saved it. Oh, they shaved it. So you know more than I do. Awesome.
She loves cats.
Beautiful creatures. Okay, this is gonna be our last treat. Give them the grand finale here, Miss Naomi. There you go. All the way through.
You put your hands up and say no more.
No more.
No more, Tuga.
No more, Tuga.
Like, what?